In the last year, around 40 have been confiscated. And that's just the numbers that we know about. And those animals have all been confiscated by national parks. And they then get handed over to the Tiki Highway Trust, who then rehabilitates and releases the animals back into safe areas. The myths surrounding pangolins are very, very strong, and people really believe that they have this medicinal value, that they give you power